Happening today, funeral services will be held for a Lynn, Alabama man who was found dead Tuesday in Lowndes County, Mississippi. Richard Cory Baughn was originally reported missing 2 weeks ago. The service will be held for him today at Kilgore Green Funeral Home, that's in Jasper. Visitation will be held between the hours of 1 and 4 p.m. Baughn's service will begin at 4 p.m.